28 female African migrants were released from a prison in Misrata, Libya. The women and children were held captive by Islamic State militants. Desperate families who became victims of the floods in Peru have taken refuge in some of the ancient ruins dating between 900 and 1500 AD. Turkish nationals living in the Netherlands have casted their vote in a referendum that would extend Erdogan's powers, the country who was at the center of attention after blocking officials from campaigning. Following the terrorist attack in St. Petersburg, seven men were arrested in the city for suspected affiliation to militant groups. At least six people have been killed and 22 injured after a suicide bomber struck a government census team in the capital, Lahore. Hundreds of protesters have descended on French Guiana Space Center, denouncing it as a symbol of colonialism that highlights economic disparity in the country.